I started actually in grant writing for nonprofits because I really wanted to make a difference in the world and joined Microsoft as a vendor in 2018. I actually joined the team to help bring responsive on board. That was part of one of the first projects that I did. So the proposal resource library is very near and dear to me. It is probably one of the things I'm most proud of throughout my career because it has enabled now more than 21,000 users to have access to proposal content. So it's wild to think that it's been about 2 years since Copilot was really announced. Everyone in the proposal industry started wondering, okay, how is AI going to play a role in the work that we do? It really started with Copilot. We really just wanted to look at how can we use AI to accelerate the work that we're doing. We knew that it wasn't going to go anywhere and that it really was the wave of the future. And everybody really got on board with that right away. So one of the things that we did last year was we had a Copilot challenge within our team. And we ended up with 13 really strong use cases that we could replicate. And it was a way to sort of gamify AI, make it interesting and make it fun. For proposal-based AI technology, we had a few use cases. Our most, I would say, ambitious goal was to empower our sales force to be able to upload their own questionnaires and generate a first draft. The feedback has been so great. I mean, people have been hoping for this, wanting it. Our proposal library usage has gone up 60% since March when we turned Ask On. About 70% of our questionnaires were answered. And then of that 70%, 50% were used verbatim, just as they were generated. About 15 to 20% were just slightly tweaked. I would really just encourage anyone who is even remotely curious about AI to just jump in.